Hello everybody, this is Dr. Bhuvan Khraik. Once again I welcome you in my YouTube channel ePlant Health. Today I am going to show you nymph and adult of white fly Vimicia terricei on green bean Phragalus pellicaris. Actually white fly is the most important vector of several plant viruses, and adult of white fly are able to transmit the virus and not a nymphal stage of this insect. In bean, it transmits Bicomo virus, bean golden mosaic virus, and other viruses which is transmitted by the white fly are tomato yellow leaf curl virus, Hindi yellow vein mosaic virus, cotton leaf curl virus, Karla virus, Quinney virus, Ipomo virus, and Torado virus. Thanks for watching this video.